Yo, what is going on, guys? It's Ollie, back with another video today. We're just gonna play some standard. I want to get my rank up. We'll probably just play like two games. So I'll see you in the game. All right, we're in the game. Oh, thought for sure we were just gonna get lucky. Just a disclaimer, I'm not by any means like a good player, but I've kind of figured out something about YouTube and Rocket League just by watching people, is that people just want to be entertained. They don't really care too much about the gameplay. It's mostly just something to watch, but I mean, hopefully by playing and talking to you guys, I'll get better, you know? First of all, I really want to say thank you to everyone on all the love and support and feedback on my first video. It took a lot for me to kind of actually upload something. I don't know if it seems like it or not, but I am kind of a more shy introvert type. Oh no. I don't do well in like groups of people, so it's a little weird talking to a bunch of people and actually like feel like I'm playing with someone, which I don't ever do, you know? Like, I only solo queue even in doubles and like obviously standard. But okay. Like I said, I'm not used to it. Don't worry, I'll get better. I promise I'll get better. It just will take some time getting used to talking to a microphone, like kind of talking to myself, but I like to think that you guys are kind of here hanging out with me, you know? Also gotta stop saying, I bet that gets annoying as anything. Alright. Gotta get that block. Oh. No boost probs. Okay. So, kind of direction I want to go with this channel and like the Rocket League stuff is I want to have days where I'm uploading gameplay, whether it be ones or twos or threes, whichever. I might even do some of the non-competitive because those are always fun. I want to do, if I do play like the game, I want to do probably at least to start just two games per video, you know, space them out a bit so you guys don't get bored of just watching me mess up and win, obviously. But that's all up to my teammates because obviously I'm not doing so hot. I got zero all the way across the board. I mean, there's not much for me to really talk about right now. You know, obviously I have big, like, aspirations for the channel. I'm very ambitious, and not all of it will happen, I don't really think. But based on the first video, all the love, all the comments and the likes, it got me motivated to really try, you know? Like, you guys did that. Try and up my editing, and I don't know. We're just gonna try and build this channel. We're gonna try and make this a community that everyone wants to be a part of. So, if you do want this to become like a thing, then hit the like button, comment what your thoughts are on the video, share with your friends, just get the channel out there so we can all have like engaging conversations and you know, just a friendly, positive environment where people can come, hang out, feel like they can get away from life for a little while, and just an all-around community where everyone like feels like they're a part of it, you know? Like, no one should feel left out or anything. And like I said, I'm a shy guy, I get it, but I feel like with this medium that YouTube gives people, there's just so many opportunities for people to come out of their shells and, I mean, just play video games, you know? And especially games as good as Rocket League. I don't think there's anything that compares to what... Okay. Was that my fault? That was probably my fault. Whoops. I feel bad. Also, I have a question. Is it like cheating to use a Batmobile? Because I just got it like a week ago and I love playing with it. Like, it feels so nice. But I've heard it's like kind of like a cheap car to use and people, it's kind of frowned upon. I do like the Octane. I was just wondering, like, is it bad to use it? Because it feels great, especially like in the air. It feels amazing. So, I'm not really sure where people stand on that, you know? Also, I'm figuring it out that it is really hard to commentate while playing a game and concentrate on it. I don't know if you guys have YouTube channels or not. I saw some of you did. I did look at them. Trust me, I looked at them.
I'm so tired of you blocking me. I'm gonna get this game over with. I'm so tired of this Trump faggot blocking me.
What?
I know, I hit it in on purpose.
Bullshit.
Wow. Okay.
I got hit by this Trump guy at least 10 times that game.
You just gotta hit the,
Bullshit.
Gotta hit the GG because
Bullshit.
Everyone... Okay. That's another thing. I want to try and keep this channel, like, I'm going to try as much as I can not to be cursing. Keep it kind of family friendly, you know? So, everyone can watch, but, I don't even know how I'm going to, bleep all that out, so... I don't think it's possible, but... Anyway, I'll see you next game. Okay, guys. Game 2. Last game of the episode. I think this is game 6 of my 10 for ranks. Alright, someone go for that, please. Okay. Hopefully we can pull out the win this time and not have a teammate that gets a little upset with how the game's going. I don't understand why, like, we were doing fine, and then he just got a little triggered, but it happens, you know? Like, this game, again, that's the thing that people, like, it is a game, but people take it so seriously, like, it's going in, it's a big esport, like, I mean... There's tournaments all the time, RLCS, that would be a dream of mine to play in that at least once. Just give it a try, you know, get a team going. But, like, people take it too seriously sometimes, especially the guys that, like, obviously aren't really going to become pros like me. Like, I'm just trying to have fun. Like, there's no reason to put other people down. There's no reason for... just being salty. Like, I'm just here to enjoy the game. Like, Psyonix made an incredible game that millions of people, okay, I don't know about millions, but thousands of people love and play, like, on a daily basis. Like, I was playing this game on the daily for a long, long, long time. And then I kind of grew out of it a bit, or had other things that were taking up my time more, like girlfriend and work and school and all that jazz, you know. There's not much you can do when you have things to do. I mean, my life isn't gaming and Rocket League, although it is a big part of it. And hopefully you guys become a big part of it. Like, I would love for this, like, I keep saying that, but this whole YouTube channel and, like, the thought of having, like, an actual community of people that congregate together in one place and just converse about anything, like, that thought is really exciting to me, and I want to get us there. Someday. Slowly but surely, right? I mean, you can't just build success from nothing. That's another thing. Like, this game, very relaxing, but also, like, extremely stressful. Why would they give me the save? I just put that in for them. Hold on. Okay, well, he messed up. That kind of helped, though. That was interesting. Whatever, they still got the point. I'll go for it this time, bud. I wasn't really sure what he was doing, but it was cool, I guess, you know? Okay. My bad. I'm sorry. Okay. I'm not usually, like, this slow pace, this bad, but I did take a break from Rocket League for a while, just kind of got back into it, whoops, sorry, didn't mean to do that. You'll also notice while watching me play, obviously, that I tend to stay back a bit more. I'm kind of more of a defensive player. I mean, I wouldn't say I'm, like, the best defensive player, but I don't know, I feel more comfortable in the back instead of relying on teammates, which sounds bad because you're supposed to trust them and everything, but I don't know, it's just, I can't, come on, aw, it's a good setup, just no one there to finish it, unfortunately. We just got super lucky. We were given a gift right there. So now we have to take advantage. I'm still learning the mechanics. I know I've been trying to learn how to half flip. I can't do it. So you guys have any pointers on that? Like, please help me out a little bit. Okay. What a save. That guy just, oh my god, saved our lives. So we're still in it. It's close. I don't like that it's down here so much, but it's a close one. Oh no. Oh, he messed up his own teammate. I will take it. Alright, looks like we're going into overtime, unless we can make some magic happen right now. Alright, push. Okay, come on, I just need one win for the episode, so people don't think I'm garbage, which I am, so, I mean, rightfully so, but still, I'd like to prove that I can play a little bit, at least. Also, I'm kind of a boost whore. Not having boost is, like, walking out of my house without my cell phone, you know? Like, no one feels comfortable when they don't have their cell phone on them. That's how I feel without Boost. Like, I'm always missing something, like, always checking. Come on. Oh! See that? You just instantly go for it. I'm gonna hang back a little bit, because I don't like that. Oh. No! I thought I just pulled off the win for us. Darn! Alright. It's okay, I'll get another chance. Okay. Man, I'm getting bumped around a lot. Which isn't a problem, I mean, as long as we have possession down on their side, that's fine. Oh, shoot. Whoa. Boost to get more boost. That's my motto, you know. Oh, God. So I kind of got sidetracked with the whole where I'm going with the channel, you know. I want to do gameplay videos, and I also want to do, like, my first video, just little, like, Rocket League news kind of things, or, like, I don't know, any... Yes! Got the assist. But Rocket League news, I don't know, animations at some point, because I am... web designer, graphic designer, you know, like, multimedia kind of thing. So we'll see. We'll see where it goes. Anyway, it's been a ton of fun. That's my first turbo crate. I've been waiting for one. Oh my god. Alright, well, that's better place to end than anywhere else, honestly. Maybe I'll save that for another video. I kind of really want to open it, but anyway, thanks so much, guys, again. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, leave a like, subscribe, give me feedback on anything you think is worth saying. And again, I'll keep making videos for you and for me and for us, you know. So have a good one, guys. See you in the next one.